Getting tickets to the Masters, one of the most prestigious golf tournaments in the world, can be a challenging and exclusive process. There are a few different ways to secure tickets. Apply for the Masters Ticket Lottery each year. The Masters holds a ticket lottery for the following year's tournament. The application period is typically in June or July, and winners are selected randomly. You can apply for the lottery on the Masters website. Purchase tickets from a third-party reseller. There are several online ticket resellers that offer Masters tickets, but be prepared to pay a premium. Keep in mind that the Masters has strict rules about the resale of tickets, so be sure to do your research and only purchase from reputable sources. Purchase hospitality packages. The Masters offers hospitality packages that include tickets to the tournament, as well as other amenities such as food and drinks. These packages can be pricey, but they are a great option if you are looking for a more all-inclusive experience. Try your luck with general admission tickets. A limited number of general admission tickets are sold on the day of the tournament at the main gate, but be prepared to wait in line for hours. Keep in mind that demand for Masters tickets is extremely high, and the tournament is known for being one of the hardest sporting events to attend. If you are unable to secure tickets, you can still enjoy the tournament by watching it on television or streaming it online.